Barcelona staat voor Columbus, de Rambla en FC Barcelona, maar ook voor een Europese innovatiehub.
Barcelona is a digital and technological ecosystem already consolidated in Europe and with a high quality of life.
Sure, and technology in particular for biotechnology is a very important hub.
To bring people from abroad to show them that here we also have high-tech ventures, you know.
Volgens het State of Europe Tech rapport stroomt veel risicokapitaal naar Catalonië. Zeker 3 miljard euro de laatste 5 jaar. Barcelona is vooral sterk in digitale consumententechnologie. In Pier 01 zijn ruim 100 start-ups bijeen. En dat is nog maar een fractie.
Barcelona has more than 1,500 startups. We also have a good, excellent network of public universities and business schools that provides us a good pool of talent and with a first-class scientific and technological infrastructure.
Letterlijk op een steenworp afstand van de voetbalclub FC Barcelona staat een van de 6 wetenschapsparken. Dit is het resultaat van een actieve politiek om innovatie op het gebied van vooral bio en biomedische technologie op te stuwen. Op dit terrein is Barcelona een Europese voorloper.
Yeah, for sure. And technology in particular for biotechnology is a very important hub. As a lot of companies trying to innovate here, as all the big pharmas are located in Barcelona. So there is a very good environment for biotechnology and innovation and technology in general. So we are developing a diagnostics device that can do what the laboratory test can do, but in 10 minutes, requiring only a little bit of sample, typically a drop of blood from your finger, and provides quantitative results, meaning it doesn't tell you just yes or no, but it quantifies the disease, the hormone, the allergies that we are trying to test. This is really the key points of our technology. And the goal is to find an alternative to the classic laboratory tests that are typically slow and they require skilled technicians to perform the test.
De toekomst van Catalonië als innovatiehub ligt ook in industriële technologie.
We have a long industrial tradition and we are also very good at generating science. So I think that it's an opportunity to leverage on the existing digital ecosystem and health ecosystem in order to create an innovative industrial ecosystem so we can be known for generating new industrial ventures that have their added value and they are high-tech ventures.
Een voorbeeld van industriële innovatie in Catalonië is de luchtvaartmobiliteit.
We are developing a fixed-wing aircraft with a stall capability that will enable us to take off and land in less than 50 meters. So we have the same operational mission of a helicopter, so we can take off and land from really short distances and very cheap and very, very efficient.